Hello, hello, everyone. It's your Wednesday What's Happening segment here at Earth and Sky. I am looking forward to all of the things that we have coming up with you. I love the questions that we get in between the Wednesday What segment. And oh my gosh, does it feel like everything is going at such a fast pace. Sometimes I'm even thinking to myself, what's happening? So I hope you guys are having a good middle part of the week. I wanted to talk about one of the classes that's coming up on crystals. Do you like to work with crystals? Are you familiar with how to work with crystals? Sometimes people will get crystals. Oftentimes they get crystals and they maybe understand the meaning of the crystals, but they're not sure what to do with them. How do you bring your crystals in to be a partner in healing with you so that, yes, it's nice if they're sitting on a shelf, but it's even better if they're a partner in healing with you and you're able to use them and you know how to utilize that power and how to bring them into your daily life and how to program them so they're working for you even when you're not with them. That comes in with the crystal grids. I have a two-night class coming up here March 25th and graduating April 8th. It's from 6 to 8 p.m. on both of those days. And we're going to spend some time on the first day talking about how to use crystals. If you have a beautiful crystal and you really enjoy having it around you, this is one of the rose quartz pyramids that I really like that we have at the center. Yes, it's beautiful on a shelf. Yes, it will help you with some self-love, compassion, things like that simply by having it near you. But oh my goodness, there are so many other things you can do with it to really bring it into your life, to utilize it, to have it be an active participant in healings that you do for yourself and also for other people if you're working on other people. So I'm going to show you a sample of one of the crystal grids because there are ways that you can use a single crystal and just program it, whether you're carrying it with you or doing other things that we'll get to in the class, or the crystal grids. So whenever somebody sends in a healing request to us at Earth and Sky, I automatically go ahead and add them in to our crystal grid. This is the latest look of how I've designed our crystal grid. So this actually ties in with the world peace grid that is at the North Pole. And there's another one at the South Pole and in Jerusalem. When I was in Rome last February, I placed a crystal grid in Rome and had an amazing experience that happened, including white doves flying in and medieval brick walls falling into my hand and all kinds of stuff. I'll go into that during the class. But this, I have a lot of gratitude to William Rand, who was the first one that created this grid. This is a picture of the actual one. The white part is the snow that's at the North Pole. You're going to learn in the class about how all of these coming together can bring in and help us to achieve world peace and to bring peace to all of our souls, because it's actually not just about creating peace in the world. Anytime we want to increase peace within the world or raise the vibration of love around us, it starts with us. It starts with each of us independently. Hi, Jamie. Independently being able to work with it. In the class, I'm going to show you the Anta Karana, which Jamie, you're going to actually get to see in your next master class. It's another way to enhance the grid even more. There are a few different symbols of the Anta Karana, which is an ancient symbol, fantastic to use with your crystal grids. There's another grid that I'll show you. There's so many different ways that you can make and design grids. This other grid that's down here on the bottom is actually an angel grid. I've designed that and programmed it to help both people to be able to communicate with their angels and to be able to feel them and to see them, to know that they're active in their lives. When you increase that relationship that you have with your angels, it makes life feel better. Angels are always all around us. They're always wanting to work with us, but we have to ask them in order for them to get involved in our lives. They always respect free will, but it doesn't take much. All it is simply asking them for help and they'll come in. So I designed that grid to go out around our community and even beyond that, with assisting with that angel communication. I've had some requests for me to do the angel class again. If I get enough interest in that, I will be setting that on the calendar for coming up in the next set of calendar dates that we get programmed in here pretty soon. So let me know if you're interested in the angel class or the crystals and the crystal grid class. That's the next one coming up. I only have one spot left in the Reiki Level 1 class. If you're interested in taking that, it actually starts this Saturday. About half of the people are online and about a couple of them will be in person and the rest of them will actually be online. I do have one more spot that can be in person at the center if you would like, or you can do it from online from wherever you're at, whichever you prefer. But that's the Reiki Level 1 class. It starts this Saturday and the 13th, continues on the 20th, graduates on the 27th from 4 to 8 p.m. each of those days. Reiki is the best foundation for all of this. I use a lot of Reiki in the crystal grids and programming crystals and in the grids and all of that good stuff. So I'll be teaching you all of that. If you choose to join in on the crystals and crystal grid class, you can do it with or without Reiki. I just feel like Reiki adds so much joy and love and vibration and everything to anything you add it to. But there's a lot of great information. You will love it. If you're drawn to crystals and you don't know how to really work with those crystals and make them a part of your life and being working partners in healing, then I recommend this class. It is 6 to 8 p.m. March 25th and April 8th. It's $65, and we have a few spots left in that one still. So just one in the Reiki class that's open, but a few spots in the crystals and crystal grid. I hope that you have a great night, everyone. I won't keep you too long tonight. We are going to be recording another meditation here, so you can watch for that to come out in the next within the next month on our YouTube channel. Have a great night, everyone. Thank you so much. Take care. Mwah.